I've come a long way.
All right. Hey, Jason? I'm gonna call Clay. He wanted to see Brian. I'm sure he'd be happy to see you.
Yeah. Howdy, Stella.
Oh, hey, Sonny. Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah, he's doing just fine. Old Rip Blonde Winkle's having some sweet dreams right now, but when he wakes up, I'll be sure to have him.
He's crashing.
He's gonna come.
What the hell?
Sonny.
If it breaks up, let's move.
Sonny, what is it? What's going on?
Get the bag on?
Clay? Clay!
Watch your back. No change.
I'd say I just talked to him. This doesn't make any sense. He's gonna be okay.
Hey, Sonny. What the hell's going on?
I don't know, Jace. He looked really bad. His eyes looked lifeless.
All right, look, what are they telling you?
His leg's infected and his blood pressure is crashing. It's sepsis.
Shit. Septic shock. All right. Listen, Stella's a mess, man. She's having a hard time holding on here, so the minute that they tell you that Clay is stable, you call her.
Yep. Yep, I'm hard.
Listen, Sonny, if it's bad news, you call me. Understand?
Unfucking believable.
Fuck.
Jason. How bad is septic shock?